Thank you, Lucy. Our final challenger has been out of the limelight for the past 7 years. A former child star and singer who is now a youth pastor named Lyle. Balikan natin ang showbiz life ni L.A. Lopez.
Si Bata was wonderful, just jiving with three other of iconic child stars during that time was really great. I remember just wearing random stuff like cycling shorts and, you know, a dinosaur hang like a G symbol or something. It was just me having fun and, you know, my parents were supportive and I was just having a great time. It was like going to the playground and just having fun. And nowadays I look back and I'm very proud of what I did. I am not sure if I can rekindle the quirky side, but I can tell you that I'm going to, as much as possible, be as energetic as the LA before to a level.
Or should I say Lyle? Okay, I'll give you a chance to breathe. Keep the dog glass, I'll start with you this time.
That's a beautiful dance number, beautiful choreography. Stephanie, you outdid yourself now. And Lyle, that was fantastic dancing. I loved
Correct.
Every minute of it.
Thank you.
Fantastic dancing talaga, Ms. Edna. This is the best choreography I've seen ever. I mean, Stephanie, your pieces are just getting better and better, and this time it's well thought of. I mean, I'm impressed with your picture-taking moves, Lyle. I mean, you still have steps in that picture-taking. I mean, I'm looking at every move, every shaping. You're so aware of your partner. You dance very, very well. A lot of energy and presentation and fun, and there's the story so clear. I mean, what can I say? It's amazing.
Thank you so much.
Ms. Raj, are you equally impressed?
Absolutely. Obviously, the 7 years you've been absent here in the Philippines because you've been studying abroad has done you good. You can totally see all of the theater background that you have and, you know, that same star quality ever since bata ka pa, nandyan pa rin. And in this routine, Steph really brought out the best. What a way to make a comeback, diba? Congratulations.
And thank you for making that comeback here in the Shall We Dance stage. Lyle, you were away for 7 years. I hear you're a youth pastor now.
Yes, I became a youth pastor in the States, and I studied there musical theater.
I was given a presidential scholarship for the musical theater degree.
So you get to sing and dance there as well.
Yeah.
In the line of duty, you get to do what you love to do.
Yeah.
So what are your plans? Are you back in showbiz for good, or this is just a vacation, a treat for us?
No, I actually wanted to stay here for a bit to like hang out with my family. And I'm so thankful for inviting me to guest here. I mean, this is great. I love the show. I enjoy the dance. It's just great. And thank you so much for remembering me. As far as right now, I have another show upcoming on Feb in another network. It's all about, you know, saving the environment and all that stuff.
Okay, so, going green.
Yeah.
But thank you for making your big comeback here on the Shall We Dance stage. We are very pleased to have you.
Pleasure's all mine.
Great choreography. Okay, I'm sure you're not done with all the excitement. I turn you over now to Chocolate and Tuesday.
And now, back to Shall We Dance? Dito sa TV5.
We are back here on Shall We Dance at hawak ko na ang resulta ng ating main competition. So our challengers, thank you very much for accepting our challenge. And to Lady Lee and Lyle, thank you for making your big comeback here on the dance floor. Good luck, guys. Here are the final results. Vandolf and Jenny, the judges said, you guys look great. Kita yung passion at connection ninyo. Titanium or no titanium, Vandolf, you can dance. At kahit hindi kayo sanay sa ballroom, you both were a joy to watch. Dala na rin siguro because they're a real-life couple. Lady Lee, nadalaga na, and Angelo, the judges said, Lady Lee was a revelation with great flexibility, powerful stage presence, and lively energy. They were very impressed and even said that you dance like a seasoned dancer, thanks in part to your partner, Michael. And finally, Lyle and Stephanie, the judges said, the dance had beautiful choreography and fantastic dancing. Lyle showed a lot of energy and was very aware of his partnership with Stephanie. Kitang-kita din ang kanyang theater background, and Miss Edna called the routine amazing. Ganon yung pagkasabi ni Miss Edna, ha? Amazing. After adding the scores of our judges and getting the average, tonight's winning pair is pair number 3, Lyle Lopez and Stephanie, congratulations. Our judges in full force, awarding the very deserving winner. Congratulations, Lyle. Congratulations, Stephanie. Coming into the competition, did you know that you were going to win?
Not really. I was hoping for the best, and it was really great. Like, everyone was so good, so I was like, oh, you know, God, it's up to you now.
Well, obviously, your best was good enough because you brought home the bacon. Congratulations, and thank you once again. Thank you to our viewers. Thank you for joining us once again here on Shall We Dance?
Yes, Miss Lucy, ano, isa na naman pong Sunday ang ating na-survive.
Yes, correct.
Napakaganda ng episode today. Na-miss ko sila sa television. Ngayon, sumayaw sila, and I'm so happy.
Ayan. Siguro nandito pa rin tayo sa next Sunday, no?
Oh, sana. Sana, gusto ko talaga.
Feeling ko nandito na kayo every Sunday. Feeling ko, ha? Do you want them with us every Sunday?
Yes.
John, you want Tuesday with us every Sunday?
Yay! Of course.
Sabi ko na may feeling
siya. Ayun naman pala, John, dito ka na. Para masanay na kayo.
Alo ba? Huwag ko nga ako alo eh.
Ama, nag-angkinan. Sige, why not? It's the new year. Everybody be happy. Next week, bigger numbers and even bigger surprises await you here on the country's original celebrity dance competition on TV.
Shall We Dance?